Hello children, today in this video we are going to learn about the seasons. What are seasons? Seasons are the time of the year when weather does not change much. In our country we have three kinds of seasons. You wanna know which are those? Let me show you. First is winter. The next is summer. And the last is monsoon or the rainy season. Can you tell me which season is it right now? It is rainy season. Yes, you are right. The weather is little cold and there are clouds everywhere and it rains most of the time. So which season is it? Rainy season. Oh, I think it's going to rain. See at my back, can you see the raining, the clouds and the rain and a beautiful rainbow? So that's what happens during rainy season. There are clouds and sun, and when clouds and sun are together, we see a rainbow. Yes. What else happens in rainy season? What do we use? When it's raining, we use our umbrellas. Yes, we use umbrellas during rainy season. That saves us from getting wet, right? But what happens if you don't have umbrella? Then we wear raincoats. Yes, see? These are the clothes we wear during rainy season. Raincoat, rain boots. These are also rain boots and a hat, umbrella, and sometimes when it's windy and chilly, we wear our jackets too, right? Sometimes it gets so cold and we need our jackets. And can you tell me what activities we do? What do you see here? See, the girl is playing with the paper boat. It's a fun activity. Have you ever tried? It's fun to put paper boat in the water. And it's fun to watch paper boat floating in the water. What else we do? Wow, I can see all the kids having fun in the rain. It's raining and you can hear the sounds of raindrops and with all the friends, it's more fun. What else we do? Have you ever tried jumping in the water puddles? See, the kids are having so much fun. Can you tell me which creatures are there during the rainy season? Have you ever seen frogs outside during rain? Frogs also love to have fun in the rain. So when it's raining, you can see the frogs jumping here and there outside. What do you eat or drink during rainy season? Eating pakoras during rainy season, it's yummy treat. And sometimes we drink hot soups. But children, we should really be careful when we go out in the rain. We should always pack ourselves in the raincoat or umbrellas and wear rain boots because we don't want to fall sick. Okay, because when we get wet and we keep on playing in the water for a long time, that can make us sick. Okay, so be careful. So let's see one more time what we do during rainy season. rainy season is also called monsoon season. And what do we see? A rainbow. When there are rain clouds and sun together, we see a rainbow. And we use umbrella, raincoat, and rain boots during the rainy season. So see children, today we learned about the rainy season. We will learn more about the other seasons in next videos to come. Bye.